What is up, everybody? This is the Wax Man coming to you live from Orlando in the Wax Cave. I just got done walking about, actually a little over, something about 3.1, 3.2 miles. And so that's letting you know that I'm back walking and able to. And not that I couldn't walk, but I just couldn't do walks that well. And I'm on this week, which is, I don't know, the end of April for sure. And I just started getting my hearing back in my left ear. Got most of it back, so I'm really excited that I can hear again. It was kind of tough. For those that didn't know, back in the last week of February, I started getting an earache that turned into a severe ear infection. And what an infringement upon life it was. I couldn't hear. And it made communication difficult. I still have some difficulty, but I'm doing a lot better. So we're going to do this real quick because I got to head into work and probably walk 6 to 8 miles while I'm at work inside the place I work. So I've been doing a lot of sanitizing since literally this is week 9 of sanitizing at my job. So this is a prime box. They don't give us a date on when the boxes were printed that we know of. And it's guaranteed to have 2 card packs, 1 hobby, and 1 bonus card. The Honus bonus was going to be this really nice Rodriguez from the 2019 Allen and Ginter. So that's kind of surprising. Let's put this box like this and see if we can't find anything else in here that might be of interest. So we've got a 92 upper deck. Here's our hobby. This is the 2008 Donruss and the 2019 Series 1. So let's do this one first, the 92. Let's see if we can't find any of these special insert cards. And let's see here. Reynoso, Williamson, let's see, Bross, Offerman, Cerruti, Whitehurst, Finley, what is that? The Oakland A's, it's not bad, it's a cool little hologram sticker. Terry Leach, Jose Lind, Doug Drabeck, Delino DeShields, Fletcher, let's see, Tom Goodwin, Dodgers prospect. Wow, 2 of them in the same pack. All right. It's not a Fairfield if you don't have doubled up packs. So this is a prime box from Fairfield. These are a hit or miss when it comes to the quality. It's all about what's in the packs in the end. Let's see, 2019 is a good year. So we've got a great card here in Jeff McNeil's rookie card. Chance Adams rookie card. Wow, this pack is outstanding. Ramon Laureano rookie card. So we have Cashner, Boxborough, Mookie Betts. Topps Greatness. Mike Trout and Hank Aaron. Wow, that's a nice card. So this pack was hot. There's a Lester insert, a Springer, Otani. Let's see, Merrifield, Cabrera. That's Miggy. Molino, Corey Seager, Hernandez, and Shoop, doop doop dee doop. So got a lot of great cards out of that pack. Now we're gonna just take a look at this. And then I am headed off to hit the showers, head to work, walk 6 to 8 miles in there. I always like these cards. I don't know, just something about them. They do get your fingerprints real quick. So let's see. Any names here? Aramis, Chatwood, and Hallman. So nothing special out of that pack. It was the 2019s. that we hit the home runs there, getting an Aaron and a Trout. Beautiful card. I do not have this card to my knowledge. Romano, Adams, and of course, Jeff McNeil. I think he's going to be a real good superstar. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Guys, thank you for stopping in. Thank you for spending time with me. I really appreciate all the support that I've been receiving, the well wishes. You know, treat people with respect, treat them with dignity. Things do go well. You guys enjoy your day, your evening, your night. Wax is out.